Hi, Jim Pansero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team, especially in these virus-impacted times. This is a tough time to be a leader of a sales team. In the conversations I'm having with my clients, I see a real challenge that a lot of sales managers are facing today, and that is they've been so distracted with the disruption to their distribution channel, with the disruption of getting supplies that they need from their suppliers, from dealing with the customers' disrupted businesses and all the challenges and problems of shipping and distribution that we're facing today. With all these challenges going on, people working from home trying to stay in touch with your team, I watched a lot of managers have really stopped being leaders, and they tend to be more problem-solving managers. Now, this is a critical need that your people and your customers have today, but we gotta make sure we don't forget your most critical need is to be the leader of your sales team, not just the manager of your processes. Leading your sales team means we need to stay focused on the questions we need to be asking the team to help push them in a direction that will help make them more effective. This is the time that we need to be positive as a manager. There's too many negative things going on. It's too easy for sales reps to get really depressed and dissuaded with all the challenges that are happening and with all the problems that are occurring. So this is a time that we need to make sure you're positive in your feedback, not just telling them all the things they're doing wrong. The second thing that we need to be careful of is that you need to be more future focused. We're gonna get through this. This is going to pass. Things will get back to at least some normalcy of sales calls in front of customers after this virus pandemic has resolved. But because of that, we need to make sure that we're talking about the future. So if a sales rep says, none of my customers want to talk to me today, we have the sales rep call their customers and talk about when things do improve. What can we do to help, and how can we help get you ready now? The idea is we need to stay future focused because things will open up in the future, and that's the time frames our people need to be focusing on. The third thing we need to do is to make sure that we're more tactical. And the fourth is strategic. Tactical says we have control over process, steps, and structures. Selling has changed dramatically. It's shortened. Now, how are you adjusting your processes to make sure you maintain your maximum persuasiveness? And finally, strategic. This is a time to be redefining your message and positioning, your solutions for your customers. It's critical today that your solutions involve safety, how we can safely support you and take care of you because of the unique challenges we're in today. The reality of the time is that the reactive stuff that's taking all of your time is so critical to your success of problem solving, expediting, those cocking the customers to solve their challenges, these kind of issues. But we also have to remember this is a time to be more proactive. This is the time to make sure that you're at least spending some part of your day in a more proactive, positive, future-focused, tactical, and strategic effort. Because that's where sales are really going to come from, and that's how we rebuild our competitive advantage. Would love to know what you're doing, love to know how you're applying these ideas, and as always, thanks for watching.